The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 575 pounds, Ricochet and Braun Strowman.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Superstars you will find around these parts.
Showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Reverse reversal. Can he take advantage?
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Lands the crossbody.
Setting up.
No, that hurts.
Double leg drop.
Yeah. Athleticism from Ricochet. Oh, foot just stomping down. Counter. And now there's an opening.
What a shot.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Rolling elbow right on the mark. Strowman quickly moves.
The table's being made a target.
Roman has him
up. Boom! Roman should show mercy and just end it.
Wow. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, they stuck it out. And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power.
Just power slam.
Eric looks out of it.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. Wow, what a pop kick. Kicks out before the two count.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Check out the power of Strowman.
Hellacious power slam. That has got to be the one.
These competitors have been going deep into the arsenal.
Ivar, Sarah.
Ivar did his homework there.
Haymaker connects. Continuing to attack the neck. Draped over the top rope.
Ricochet with a moving target.
Eric fires back.
Ricochet just put the exclamation point on this.
Cover!
One, two.
How in the world did he kick out?
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
And he retaliates on Strowman. Caught with a punch. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Is made and he's coming in hot. Yeah. Got it scouted. Sequence of reversals there. Just sending a message there. What a springboard attack. And up goes Ricochet. He takes control.
Look at this.
Absolutely incredible by Ricochet.
Oh, and a reversal. A series of reversals. Tagged in.
No.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
An absolutely fool.
kick. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
If you're so ready to strike.
He catches Braun looking. Oh, ricochet.
Nice.
And Ivar's laid out.
Makes the cover.
Two. And there's the save. Superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
He's returning fire.
Ivar did his homework there.
Headbutt. Turning the tables. And Ricochet adapts. Makes him pay with a counter. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. He had it scouted.
Oh, man.
And Ricochet being brought down to earth.
The gears for Ivar might be turning toward ending things.
And Eric escapes danger. A gut buster. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh, one-handed.
Ooh, sharp elbow. Clothesline.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Time for takeoff!
And he makes the save for his team.
Ivar did his homework there.
My lord! And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Incoming! From the ring all the way to the floor.
Eric going up. Stomping down! Hit the mark at the top.
Big boy.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. And Eric with the counter.
This long match is really taking its toll on Braun here.
Being carried around with ease.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Tag made. Tag made.
Mark.
He's a projectile now. Early to back.
suplex.
No!
Ooh, accurate.
Does he have it here? He breaks the ref's count before two.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, man, leg drop.
Strowman crashes to the outside.
Telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Can do when it's firing on all cylinders.